Welcome to this Advice video tutorial. In this video you will learn how to install Advice and how you connect it with your purchased Advice license in two different ways. First, go to advice.com and click on Customer Area. Click on Login and enter your login data. Click on Login. Click on Downloads to navigate to the download area. Choose the category Advice and then the latest version. Choose the right Advice version for your operating system and then click on the corresponding download button. The download will start automatically. Start the installation and confirm the warning. Click on Next to start the installation. Accept the license agreement with a click on I agree. Choose an installation path and click on Next. You can optionally rename the Start menu folder. Click on Install to start the installation. The installation process may take a few minutes. After the first installation, the release node is opened in the browser and the project console with the license dialog opens. A new symbol appears in the sys-tray. The first way to license your Advice product is directly with the license dialog. Enter your login data from the registration on advice.com and click on OK. The available number of licenses is shown in the corresponding list entry. Now choose the desired license from the list. Click on OK. Enter a description for a better overview of your already used licenses. Confirm your input with OK. Please avoid any further clicks because otherwise your contingent will be reduced one license per click. The Advice monitor icon in the sys-tray turns green. This indicates that the Advice server is running, so the licensing procedure was successful. For example, if your Advice server has no access to the internet, you can do the licensing manually and generate the license online on another PC. Right-click on the Advice monitor symbol in the sys-tray. If you did not start the Advice monitor with administration rights, you can now click on Run as administrator. Now click one more time on the Advice monitor symbol and then on Get license. The license dialog opens. Choose Enter manually. Copy your hardware code to the clipboard. Open the website advice.com. Click on Customer Area and then log in with your login data. Navigate to Advice Licenses. Choose the hardware code type and enter the hardware code from your clipboard. Enter a description for a better overview of your already used licenses. The available number of licenses is shown in the corresponding list entry. Now choose the desired license from the list. Click on Generate license and confirm the action. Click on Show of the new list entry to display the license key. Copy this key and paste it into the license dialog. Confirm your input with OK. The Advice monitor icon in the sys-tray turns green. This indicates that the Advice server is running, so the licensing procedure was successful. Congratulations, you have successfully installed and licensed your Advice product. Thank you for watching this Advice video tutorial. For more information, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit us on advice.com.